Excuse my back. I don't mean to be rude, but the more time goes by, the more vain I seem to get. So today, I decided to show you my best side. After all, even a supernova continues to rotate in its orbit. Although, sooner or later, in centuries or in seconds, the moment comes when it reverts to the nothingness from which it was born. And there's no way I'm going to be an exception to that rule. To come up with any more ideas how to be with you. But you know, it's not fair to attribute anguish and fear to a sense of nothingness. Human mind will never be able to grasp infinity, not even truly understand love. So I don't want you to cry. There's a logic to everything. For all I know, at the moment of birth, possess the gift of immortality. You asked, then why do we die? Well, because course of our existence, we commit one mistake, just one, but that makes us lose the gift of eternal life. I can already hear you asking, what mistake? That's not given to us to know. But it is because of that mistake that human beings become mortal. Of course, you'll probably raise the objection, but no one has ever lived long enough to demonstrate the reliability of that theory. Well, that's true. But it's also true that nobody has ever been an exception to it. Logic, logic, logic. I understood what my mistake was. Not everybody achieves that. My mistake was not meeting you sooner, not being able to live with you longer. Seems to me a good enough reason to forfeit the gift of immortality. But thanks to you, my darling, these last 3 months have been trying to think of an original closure. But all I can come up with is I love you.